This unit is our model 5000. This unit is specifically made with only two angle settings between a down position and an up position. It is a very specific sharpener to commercial bi-level mulching blades. So the only time I really recommend the model 5000 is if somebody has a whole lot of these commercial bi-level mulching blades where they need to quickly move between the two angles that are needed for this type of blade. So with the outer angle, you'd be at 30 degrees. The inner angle, you're at 15 degrees. There's a 15 degree variance on this type of blade. But it needs to be a specific bi-level mulching blade where the outer section is flat to the table, if you were to lay it on a table. And then the inner section is raised up by a 15 degree variance. Some people may say, well, I have bi-level mulching blades, but it's actually what we would call a twisted high lift or a twisted high lift bi-level mulching blade. And the problem with this type of blade, that why it won't work in the 5000, is because that outer section is pitched forward so that the angle in 30 degree position is not going to work. And it's also probably going to need a different position here. So this blade would be better off with the 5005. The only time we really recommend the model 5000 is if you have a large quantity of commercial bi-level mulching blades, very similar to this one, that you have to do over and over, and you want to quickly be able to switch between your two angles. If that's not your situation, then you're most likely going to be looking at one of the other two models that we sell.